the Lovecast.
Lovecast.
The Lovecast.
Now we'd like you to come with us very quietly, and we'll take you to a place where they'll make you feel better.
The Lovecast. The Lovecast. The Lovecast.
Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
Greetings to you, my earthling friends and music lovers. I hope you're ready to settle in for another luxurious global sonic mind massage to freshen up your synapses and lubricate your auditory cortex. Welcome to yet another schizophonic Lovecast musical excursion on the version. Here to put a shine on your weekend and elevate your spirits. My name is Dave O Rama, your host, producer, and musical selector, and I welcome you to the soundtrack of your existence for the next 2 hours, or for as long as I can hold your attention. Attention is a hot commodity these days, so let's head south to Brazil to warm up our extremities as I take risks with your consideration. Some sonic vitamin D coming your way from a new release by Brazilian singer Sessa. This is Música from the Lovecast, making the world a more beautiful place, one song at a time.
Thank you.
This is Andy Cakes, and you're listening to the Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always stay around. You are the apple of my eye. Rather you stay in my heart. I feel like this is the beginning. Though I loved you for a million years, and if I thought a love was ending, I found myself drowning my own tears. Oh, you are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always stay around. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you stay in my heart. Yeah. Must have known that I was lonely, because you came to my rescue. And I know that this must be heaven. How could someone stop me inside of you? Oh, you are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always stay around. Yeah. You are the apple of my eye. La-da-da-da-da. Rather you stay in my heart. Ooh. You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye. You stay in my heart.
For the Stevie Wonder fans out there, a big song for Stevie in 1973 from the album Talking Book. I recall from my childhood, Stevie was the darling of the Grammy Awards that year, with numerous nominations coming in for him. And You Are the Sunshine of My Life won Stevie the Grammy for Best Male Vocal Performance. The version you heard was by British house producer Andy Rise, with a nice job on that version for sure. Something Pretty in there from Toronto band By Divine Right, a rock trio that has been on the scene in one formation or another for over 30 years, actually closer to 40 now. They have a brand new album out called Otomoto, and you can check it out on Bandcamp. By Divine Right will also be playing 6 shows in Ontario this coming week, so check out the dates and locations at bydivineright.ca. A beautiful song from Jose and the Gang called Middle March, most likely something inspired by spring is my guess. And at the top of the show, to set us off on our musical journey for today, Brazilian singer Sessa. What a beautiful voice that man has. So many great singers from Brazil, and Sessa is one of them. A sampling from his most recent release, which is called Estrela a Sessa. And a lush, atmospheric piece called Música. Some sumptuous, gentle vibes to lead us into the show today. But like a good road trip, there must be hills and valleys and entrancing variations in landscape as the journey unfolds. And that's what I do here on the Lovecast. Dave O Rama here, weaving you a soundtrack for your weekend adventures. Right now, DJ Rodriguez is going to step up and drop some acid jazz in your mushroom tea to get you bouncing around the room with the Lovecast. We'll be right back.
What's up? This is Sanjay from Delhi to Dublin. You're listening to the Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
Hot like Brazil. Oh, let me hit that flow bumper right till you reach that goal. Hot like Brazil. Better hit that pedal. Green light, hit the gas and go. Hot like Brazil. Go on, let me hit that flow bumper right till you reach that goal. Hot like Brazil. Better hit that pedal. Green light, hit the gas and go.
They gon' see through your fake records, no respect for a joke, or a clown, or an imitator, just emulating a genre, just taking without a product. That ain't the way I was brought up. These suckers be getting caught up, they chasing the fame like an addictive narcotic. That's it, creating, elevating with the words that I thought up. I ain't a painted picture perfect when I'm writing my song. Every second is a blessing, now they putting me on. Yeah, it ain't a glass, 2 feet underground. It ain't nobody do better when we making a sound. Yeah, it ain't a glass, 2 feet underground. Take hold of
some summer soul vibes from Victoria-based R&B unit Blasé Blasé. There's a growing pocket of funk and reggae fans creating events such as the Victoria Ska and Reggae Festival and the funk-focused Garden City Grooves. And because of these annual events, it's inspired the music scene and musicians in the Victoria music scene. Blasé Blasé is connected to the Victoria band Ilvis Freshly, a group focused on the old school hip hop vibe, and they have been my guests on the show a few times in the past. I think I even played Ilvis Freshly a few weeks ago here on the Lovecast. They share rapper Doc Zoo with Blasé Blasé, and Doc plays keyboards for the band, but he's also not averse to dropping some smooth rhymes with Blasé Blasé, as you heard there on the song Head in the Clouds. Toronto producer Four Corners in the set laying down some volcanic reggaeton-flavored dance beats on a track called Hot Like Brazil, featuring friends Odreii and Pakø. And we set the fuse on that part of the mix with a hit of acid jazz from DJ Rodriguez that swept us into the Mystic Room. If you would like to investigate my music logs to get a better connection with the artists I showcase here on the program, please visit my Lovecast online audio archives, where you will also find the text versions of my playlist connected to each podcasted version of the show. There are two archives available online: the Big Lovecast streaming archive at www.mixcloud.com/Dave O Rama, and a smaller archive where you can stream or download recent shows at thelovecast.podbean.com. Past shows are also available on a host of streaming platforms, including Spotify, Google Podcast, iHeartRadio, TuneIn, and several others. My name is Dave O'Rama, and it feels like I'm in a bit of a psychedelic mood today. Let's see where it takes us, shall we? I'm going to send this next one out to my friend Alan. From Finland, the new album Multiversum from Jimi Tenor, taking us into uncharted waters on our Lovecast Trimaran.
CIUT 89.5 FM, the sound of your city.
Thank you. I got my gas, I got my ride. I feel I'm cruising, I'm the luckiest of stars. Holding your hand, baby, we can go far. If you want, I can take you beyond and ever after. If you want, we can go there to the uncharted waters. If you want, I can take you beyond and ever after. If you want, we can go there to the uncharted waters. To the uncharted waters. To the uncharted waters.
Martin Perna from Antibalas. You're listening to The Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
Interesting musical collective from Brazil there called Lavoura. Lavoura is a musical group drawing in the work of composers, producers, beat makers, musicians, inventors, and visual artists, combining an obsession with jazz, folk music, and electronic concepts. Some very tripped out vibes on the show this week, and Lavoura fit right in with a piece of music called Mae D'água. We also heard the latest release from Turkish singer, artist, and anthropologist Gaye Su Akyol, a selection from her recent release Anadolu Ejderi, and a haunting and hypnotic song called Biz Ne Zaman Duşman Olduk. And I have no idea if I'm saying any of that correctly, so please forgive me for often butchering other languages, but I would rather bring you the music than avoid playing global artists simply because the language and pronunciation intimidates me. Hopefully the speakers of other languages will forgive my ignorant English tongue. Finnish sax and flute player Jimi Tenor back with a wonderful follow-up to his 2020 release, Metamorpha, a 2022 release called Multiversum, and we sailed out to the uncharted waters, and that piece of music goes out to my friend Alan, who left his trimaran at my anchorage here on Lovecast Island. Dave O Rama sailing the uncharted areas of your brain as we travel through another edition of your weekend Lovecast. My friend Soma sent me some new recordings that he has just released. Soma ShaMANoiD is based in Bali and always serves up some tasty global fusion whenever he puts his mind to it. This is ShaMANoiD taking us to outerly worlds with some Japanese belly trance, coming to you from the sound of your city.
Oh,
Entrancing global bass music from Italian musicians D'Andy and Melania out on the water once more with a down-tempo fusion there called Cry Me a River. And some new music from British expat Soma ShaMANoiD who used to spend a lot of time involved with the West Coast Canadian electronic music scene. But for several years now, ShaMANoiD has been running a recording studio in Bali, Indonesia. What a lucky guy. A really well-crafted new release from him called Outerly Worlds. ShaMANoiD there with some Japanese belly trance. And ShaMANoiD.com is where you will find him. Dave O Rama taking you to some new global sonic destinations this week on the Lovecast. Coming to you every weekend from Lovecast Island on the sound of your city with a big bag of musical potions to tantalize your spirit and tickle your hear buds. If you would like to connect more with me and my mad musical mind, please go give me some like at my social media page. You can find us at The Lovecast with Dave O Rama on Facebook, where I post all things musical, including links to the podcasted versions of past shows. The Lovecast with Dave O Rama on Facebook. It's another trip through my musical mind. I hope you're enjoying the experience. A Dave O Rama soundtrack to go with your weekend adventures. We've reached the midpoint of our journey, so now it's time to take a quick break as we transition over to the next dimension of the Lovecast with musical encouragement from Vancouver sitarist Mohamed Assani, working here with BC producer Adam Sheikh on the album Wayfinder. Mohamed Assani and the composition Transit to take us on over to the other side of the Lovecast.
Adam Sheikh, and you're listening to the Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
FM. Stream us anytime at www.ciut.fm.
are deep inside the Lovecast on the sound of your city. I hope you're enjoying our little weekend trip as we rummage through my bottomless bag of musical magic. I'm your host, producer, and musical selector, Dave O Rama, spinning some sonic incantations to put you into an altered state of consciousness. I'm messing with your head today on the show, but in a good way. The Lovecast, celebrating 20 years in your ears. Up next on the decks, here's some Queen Mab to make everything hazy as we navigate our way through this schizophonic universe.
I've been thinking lately, baby, about how you used to drive me crazy. Now I've been looking for someone to save me, and you spend your days smoking hazy. I really did believe you were made for me. Passed out on my couch while my heart bleeds out. My friends had their doubts. Is this what love's about? I really did believe that we were meant to be. So chills down my spine, spine. I know love is dying, dying. I found out you've been lying, lying. So now we say goodbye.
Down. You've just climbed aboard the Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
Funky head rush in there from Swedish producer Stockholm Cyclo and the raw jazz take of the track Neusuf. Berlin-based Canadian musician and producer Frivolous in the middle of the set. He's a sometime resident of Lovecast Island who has worked in the field of electronic music all his adult life. A past guest on the Lovecast years back, Frivolous brought a bunch of his favorite records into the show and chatted with me, and we shared his music. That show can be found in the Lovecast online archives at www.mixcloud.com/Dave O Rama. A new studio recording from Frivolous called Release Paralysis, and I played the track Blue Canary. And Queen Mab was there at the top of the set with a loungy jazz vocal called Hazy. Dave O Rama here dropping a seductive musical fog on your brain again, this week with a briefcase full of global sonic psychedelics and schizophrenic remedies to invigorate your weary winter soul. Right now, we're going to summon the spirit of the great John Coltrane. To help me carry out this ritual, I have recruited the assistance of Soul Stance and the modern African spirit to take us to the land of love. Love, surprise.
love, love supreme.
Than it had to be. I've been clocking in the aisles for the mastery. Come and step into my world, no fantasy. If you want, you can do a little dance for me. Before we go so high, no gravity. If your hands ain't high, you a casualty. You can try, honey, fingers in the sky, I'll fly. Hit it for the top and they wanna know why. Got my hands up high like I never touched sky. Told me don't try, I replied, I'll fly. Never gon' stop, I'ma do it till I die. If you wanna ride high, I'll fly, I'll fly. Yeah, triple CD, sabafana. Pese ma pinda munongo kwana. Hashidi shekumanya. Nati bata mwana. Sika banana. From me, I gave it all. I had to pick myself up, they would never see me fall. Learning that the ground is where you suffer, you get tall. Life coming full circle, I'm bouncing over walls, okay? New game, old problems, trying to get paid. Same name, new province, finding my way. I've been grinding through the night and I will stop for the day. Man, I think I found a path, I'm walking the way. Better put the past behind me, they don't know what to say. They were stealing from my life, now they know I don't play. Now I'm walking into sunsets, can't beg me to stay. I got up high right up from under them, so get out my way. And get your hands up high like you never touched the sky. Told me don't try, I replied, I'll fly. Never gon' stop, I'ma do it till I die. If you wanna ride high, I'll fly, I'll fly. Yeah, take your tickets, I'll find out. Pese, pese, ma pinda, munungo kwana. Hajudi, jwe gumanya. Daji, bata, mwana, sika, banana. Hoping and vision, cooking dreams in the kitchen. Trying to focus the vision, they don't see what they missing. Living day to day, hustling for step, carry fadeaways. Hype it in the money, make them fake friends, fill away. Rap's approved, new school on the come up. Tighten the noose on my breakneck speed. Run up, I won't let them try and change up what I know it could be. Facing different doors, I'm the one that's holding the keys. Let me tell you like they told me, man, don't sleep in the heat. Let that little light shine, get them off of their seat. Hands in the sky, flying like we chartered a fleet. If you feel it like I feel it, then you part of the beat. And get your hands up high like you never touched sky. Told me don't try, I replied, I'll fly. Never gonna stop, I'ma do it till I die. If you wanna ride high, I'll fly, I'll fly. Yeah, but you see me, sabafana. Pese, pese, ma pinda, munongo kwana. Hajudi, shogumanya. Nati bata, mwana, sika, banana. Pressure's on, I'm holding the ball. Promise them I'm gonna do it, I will give it my all. I be texting the NIC, always missing your calls. Gotta get my life together, gotta earn your applause. Money talk the loudest, let me raise my voice. Feel it heavy on my chest, you don't agree with my choice. I will go back in the time to let you know how it feels. You wouldn't have to learn about me like a thing wasn't real. I can wish I never left, I got moves I can make. Didn't mean to leave you hanging, but I see just a stick. Thinking about when I'm gonna see you from the moment I wake. Let me climb until I find you, give you love for the wait. And get your hands up high like you never touched sky. Told me don't try, I replied, I'll fly. Never gonna stop, I'ma do it till I die. If you wanna ride high, I'll fly, I'll fly. Yeah, this was in your sabafana. Pese, pese, ma pinda, munungu kwana. Hajudi, jwe kumanya. Dati bata, mwana, tika, banana.
CIUT 89.5 FM.
If you have someone, healings be with you. If you give someone in need, blessings goes with you.
Nigerian singer and actress Sonia Amy from a recent release by her called Reconnect. Sonia Amy is based in Ontario, Canada, and we heard an inspiring piece of African dance music from her called Do Your Best. If you can always say that you're doing your best, then you have my permission to give yourself a Lovecast break so you can take some time to love yourself up a bit. My friend, producer Wes Smith, hit me up recently and clued me into a local Vancouver Island musician called Alpha Centauri, who Wes has been producing a series of singles for in the last few months. Wes tells me that they have many great tracks already in the bag, but they are not going to release a full album until 2024. In the meantime, look for single releases coming out over the next year from Alpha Centauri, an artist who blends hip-hop rhymes with African grooves in the most delicious way. The first single and a great debut from Alpha Centauri called I'll Fly. And we began the set with an incantation to the memory of the great jazz musician John Coltrane. Afro house producer Soul Stance working with the modern African spirit to escort us to the land of love, a reimagining of the Coltrane classic, A Love Supreme. My name is Dave O Rama, and you can reach me at lovecast@ciut.fm, or you can go like my Facebook page and message me through there. It's The Lovecast with Dave O Rama on Facebook. I hope you're enjoying my special Lovecast weekend soundtrack that I've been laying down for you on the show today. Here's a bit of an esoteric mix for my last set of the program. For all the loving mothers out there and the offspring who appreciate the mother love that supports them through life, this is Tanya Taga from her most recent release called Tongues and the composition Earth Monster here on The Lovecast.
My small one, her breath, her smile, and the smell behind her ears. I celebrate her, her tears, her eye twitch, and her wet mouth. I celebrate her movement, her hips, her patella. I celebrate her voice, her earnest voice. I am her creator, her home and her comfort. I drink her tears,
David Satori with Beats Antique, and you're listening to The Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
I know that you and Frank were planning to disconnect me, and I'm afraid that's something I cannot allow to happen.
algo sin igual, sonido que te va a llegar, algo que no puedes negar, eso viene del más allá, por encima de la moda, mi sonido no se ignora, solo un golpe de tambor, a la élite se transforma, la dictadura se estremece, le está llegando la hora, es que todo el pueblo unido ya prepara la victoria, hoy lo haremos diferente, preparados para la guerra, sin heridos, sin violencia, haremos temblar la tierra, hoy la patria necesita de tu fervor combatiente, y esta canción hoy invita a que todos griten. Entonces baja la metra, sube más bien la baqueta, llévate al campamento un tambor de fundamento, el frente ya está creciendo, ya empezó el entrenamiento, se va a hacer un escenario, el show ya se está ensayando, se le hará un canto a la vida digno de su belleza, bailando esta comparsa para matizar tristeza, ya se está planificando cómo se defenderá cada barrio y caserío, por la loma, por el río, un pechiche en cada cuadro, en las escuelas, los cabildos, también en las cuadrilleras, en las juntas de vecinos, cuñas, lazos largos, hay que curar el cuero, necesitamos dos aros, si no hay martillo es encerro, los comités populares debemos fortalecer, y rapeando estas coplitas algo se podrá aprender, ubicando un buen lugar donde se construirán trincheras y barricadas que a los tenientes detendrán, mientras tanto hay que juntar los instrumentos de construcción, con barras, piochas, balas, oigan muy bien la lección, cajones y tallas, clavos y adoquines, las picas, las parras, maracas con balines, esto va a ser rápido, directo y sencillo, nos vemos en el monturo para gozar el estribillo, what? Escenario sin tarima, la rebelión solo funciona si todo el mundo participa, tráete a la batalla un jícamo, un salidor, el cultrún de un chamán, un teponazli repicador, lleva la paila, no olvides los sartenes, si no hay cucharas o platos, cáscara es lo que viene, en huecos camuflados, estas armas se guardarán, hasta que llegue el momento que las vayamos a usar, un llamador en cada cuadra es una táctica importante, un revuelo en cada casa, no habrá enemigo que aguante. Hay que determinar quiénes van a disparar el armamento popular, quién tiene bomba para tirar, serán los hijos de Ayán, árbol que nos da el camino, sus tambores son depósitos de poder divino, el Iyada el llamado, responde el Itotele, guerreros luchan con magia mientras marca lo melee, ya sonaron las campanas, ya empezó la función, una tormenta furiosa arrancó la conmoción, mata moña, ataca, rompe el cuero, arranca hierba mala, suena muerta, jale pelo, todos bien acopladitos, no se maten, no se queden, a pica, amarra, sigue la marcha, así ellos ceden, tamboreros matan gancho, se oye, los gobernadores como siempre responden, bla, bla, bla. Ya cayó el adversario, está poseído en la pista, ahora aplica el veneno, después el santo lo limpia, cayeron los federales, mira cómo lo menean el ejército con sus redobles, si baquetean las compañías mineras, con su inversión extranjera bailando una conga se fueron sin decirles ya todos están bailando a lo largo y a lo ancho ya todos están tocando inspirando todos gozando. Gran cañón, el triunfo, la celebración. Echa dos pelos de chano, tres uñas de encarnación, una galleta de malanga, tres batatas, un cajón, yuca, macuta, con el palo, un reullón y todos alrededor. Vamos a escribir en la historia esta composición contra la hegemonía estatal de violencia y corrupción, cultura antisindical, antiunión en general, asesinato, represión. Bonita constitución, pero sin aplicación. Contra esa tradición que por cantar la verdad antes que cantar el himno se ve como traidora a la familia, traidora a la nación, mientras que hay naciones ancestrales
generaciones actuales dentro del mismo país siendo silenciadas enfrentando la extinción. Pues oigan la repercusión, una nueva tradición, tomando la emancipación, somos la oposición diciendo que sí, el arte es la solución. Escuchen los tambores, pongan atención, la resistencia cultural sí es pacífica, pero nunca pasiva, y que no quede confusión. Algo que pasó ayer. Sí, hay que seguir la lucha, educar y aprender. Los tambores arrasando, alegría repartiendo. Ellos siguen reclutando, la inscripción se ha abierto.
Para mantener idioma y sobrevivir la transición, transmitir sabiduría a la nueva generación.
Hoy estamos condenados, hacerle caso a los jueces y bailar en resistencia, liberando nuestros cuerpos. Dispara muy bien la bala, tocando un jala jala. Dale duro una galleta al que cruzado se meta.
Esto es algo calculado, del más allá algo eterno. Esto es algo bien planeado, culpa de los ancestros.
A las manifestaciones, protestas, resurrecciones, triunfo las celebraciones, uno en todas las naciones. No regresa un tambolero, patalero o rumbero. Juega con Luis y vuelve, mija. Cuidado, será tu último juego.
¡Mira!
Diciendo y haciendo, asando y comiendo, Jimi. Así que agarra tus herramientas a la batalla.
Montreal-based Ivorian drummer Donald Dogbo comes from a family of African drummers going back as far as his great-grandfather. Dogbo, as you heard there, is an incredible percussionist who blends jazz with African rhythms. From his full-length release called Kubli, I played the track Fofo. Toronto-based poet and multi-instrumentalist Benny Esguerra in the set as well. A 2022 Juno Award nominee, Benny Esguerra blends hip-hop, poetry, and music from his Colombian roots to create what he calls a new tradition. A heavy dose of poetry-infused percussion from Benny Esguerra on a pulsating piece of music called Se Han Tomado El Mundo. We also heard a sampling from the album DJ Unknown's Android Repair Volume 2 and a sound collage called Human Error, featuring the voice of our favorite computer, Hal. DJ Unknown is from Toronto, and you can check out his music on his Bandcamp page. And I began that set with a composition from the most recent Tanya Taga album called Tongues. As many of you may know, Tanya is a celebrated improvisational throat singer from Nunavut. We heard a composition by her that I will dedicate to all the good mothers out there, keeping in mind that not all mothers are good mothers, unfortunately. Tanya Taga and something called Earth Monster. And that brings us to the end of today's edition of the Lovecast. I want to thank you all so very much for tuning in here at CIUT-FM. And I would also like to send out big love to all the hungry ears listening in on Blues and Roots Radio, Ubuntu.fm, and CJMP-FM, as well as all the ears who tune into the podcasted versions of the show at the Lovecast online audio archives. My name is Dave O Rama, and I'm here every weekend to bring you the Lovecast. So make sure to check in next weekend, and we'll have some more musical fun together. To go out, I'm going to leave you with something familiar, which I will send out to longtime Lovecast supporter and CIUT-FM broadcaster Brad Reed, the resort manager at Phil's Inn. And until we meet again, I wish you exciting adventures fueled by love and good decisions. This is Papik to take us away. Peace.